Kendra Alexander to participate on the school board because of her academic background and because of her involvement in learning and her excitedness about education and students and the welfare of the children of our community.
I support Sandy Alexander for school board at large because she's a fantastic and awesome educator. She has been for years. She's in touch with young people, all age groups. She worked at North Carolina A&T State University, and she imparted so much great things to our young people. But she's in touch with young people all ages. And I think we need someone in this area that knows about education. So many times we vote for people and they are not, you know, educators, and she's someone that will do the right thing. She's in touch grassroots, she'll visit the school, she's in touch with young people, and she'll be able to know exactly what we need as parents and community to make sure that we're doing the right thing, to make sure our schools are better and that our kids are being taken care of.
I think because I'm voting for her, so she can make all the schools better. Okay. And so they can learn better.
Okay. Now, why do you think the citizens of Greensboro should vote for Dr. Alexander?
So their children can have a better school and have a better life.
And how old are you?
I am 10.
And what school do you attend?
Peeler.
Peeler Elementary?
Yes.
All right.
Educational experience.
All right.
Not only in education, but also in business. You need somebody with a business mind because this business has to be taken care of, not only make sure we're educating the children properly.
Because Dr. Sunville Down is a dear friend, and she's a hard worker. She has the experience, the education, and we need her for our kids in school.
I would say one word, it would have to be commitment. You'd have to sort of know something about Sandy, because if you've ever been around her, you know that she doesn't take no for an answer. And sometimes I've given her a couple of no's, and she didn't want to take them, so to tell you the truth. But that is probably the one word I would have to say, that she is committed to taking a project through to solve a problem. That is the first word.
I've known her for years, and she is a positive influence upon our children and other friends and others.
Dr. Alexander, first of all, is an experienced, long-time veteran educator. And because she's been involved with the schools and dealing with students for so many years, she knows exactly what it takes to have an outstanding system. In addition to that, she's very well known and highly respected in the community, so she'll be able to build relationships and capitalize on her existing relationships to do what she needs to do to help the schools be better. And that's why I'm supporting her very, very strongly.
There are a lot of reasons why the citizens of Greensboro should support Dr. Alexander, and not all of it directly tied to the school system, but having seen the wealth of things like gang violence and a lot of the negative things that are impacting our kids, unless we do, on all levels, start to addressing this problem. And I think Dr. Alexander brings a nice blend of experience and know-how in dealing with these problems. I know she's a strong supporter of the Relay program, and we like working with young people and developing their skills also. So I think it's important that Greensboro start by putting people on the board who will be responsible and accountable for their actions. And Dr. Alexander has shown with her experience that she is that type of person.
And the second reason, I'm from down east, and she's also from down east. And the Easterners really need as much help as you can give them. But she's a brilliant person, educational-wise, and I think that she will be very unique to be one of the representatives of the minorities, along with the other part of the population in Greensboro. It is so hard to get people with the right background that is willing to give of themselves and to provide leadership in making sure that other people will have a chance to come up the ladder the same way that you did.
My name is Jamal many years as a neighbor and friend, especially as educated educator.
She has shown leadership in many of the efforts that she's been involved with earlier, in education as well as in the business that we both own together. She's certainly been willing to take a leadership role to identify the major problems that that are there and to attack it. And so she does have really the energy and the leadership to do the job that we believe that the city needs.
She has a heart for learning, a heart for education, and a heart for students. So with those things in mind, I'm sure she'll be a great asset to the teachers and the students and everyone involved in Guilford County school system. She loves education, and she incorporates it in all facets of her life.